Good morning everyone, praise the Lord. So today we are learning English and we have learned the lowercase alphabets to write in four lines. I know we have finished from letter A to Z. Now here we have a recap for alphabets from, this is a missing letters from A to Z, and here as I have told you, we have in English three kinds of alphabets, that is letters, base letters, falling letters, this is tall letters and falling letters, tall letter or hanging letter and falling letter. So we have these three types of letters. Now first we will fill this, write the missing alphabets, and then we will write this base letter, tall letters and falling letters. Now we are going to write in the book. So first we'll write here, write the missing letters. So here is A. So after A, it is a dash. So after A, we get letter B, small b. First what you will write, standing line, then right curve. Then C. After C, we have D. So standing line from red line and then left curve, letter D. Then E. After E, F. So up curve, standing line, stop on the blue line, letter F. Letter G. Then letter H, standing line and up curve, letter H. I, small I. Then after I, we have letter J. So after J, letter K. After K, letter L. After L, M. After M, it is N. Letter N. After N, O. After O, P. So after P, Q. So after Q, R. After R, yes. After yes, T. After T, U. After U, V. So after V, W. After W, X. After X, Y. After Y, Z. So now we are going to write the base letters. Here, what are the base letters which we have written inside the blue line are called base letters. So letter A, letter C, letter E, letter I, letter M, letter N, letter O, letter R, letter S, letter U, letter V, letter W, letter X and letter Z. So these are base letters. Now we'll see the what are the tall letters or hanging letters. Hanging letters is that which starts from red line and end on blue line. So here letter B and letter D and letter F. Then letter H, letter K, letter L and letter T. So this is falling letters, sorry, hanging letters. Now we are going to write the fall letters. So what are the fall letters which starts from blue line and end on red line is called falling letters. Here we have letter G, starts from blue line and end it in red line. Then letter J, letter P, letter Q, letter Y. So now we have finished writing the missing letters and the base letters, the tall letters and the fall letters. So we have here three types of letters, and we finish this missing letters. So this will be your homework. The next page I can write letter A to letter Z. So you will write from letter A to letter Z. You will write both capital uppercase alphabets and lowercase alphabets. You will write together. So this is your homework. The page number will be sending in WhatsApp. Now we have finished learning the uppercase and lowercase alphabets. So parents, give them a good practice of writing both the uppercase and lowercase alphabets in 4-line book. I will go for the 2-letter word in next class. Thank you.